you. Cheerio.
You in the front row, you had to know. Uh-oh. Yeah, women would be sad. Well, y'all got the Jackrabbit, the Pocket Rocket, the Bullet, the Accommodator, the Nissan 300. You got a ship with propellers on there. That's some intimidating shit for us, fellas. We go home, you. You don't even know where she at. You just following the cord. I'm just this bitch is here somewhere. This shit. Hey, man, listen here. It's a parking van. You might want to pull your jackrabbit up. Snow on the ground. I read online, man. They said that the number one thing that women like is the oral thing. They prefer, they'd rather have the oral sex than the other sex, so they don't include it sex. Is that right? Some of y'all ladies like... Huh, sister? See, black women never meant to going down. God put a thing in your face, you turn into the Matrix and shit. Like, Stop. Hey, man, just. Better chance of winning a Powerball every week than to get some head from a sister, huh? How many sisters have been going down? Not even in the porno movies. In the porno movies. It's kind of hard to get turned on when the sister is inspecting your dick. Stop. Wait, you got a bump, a bump. Hey, you got any pliers? I need your social security number. Guys like this shit, man. Some ladies do this shit and don't do it right. You don't know who you are. The fella's like, shh, shh, he's talking, shh. Because you know why you don't know who you are? Because we take the bad with the good. And sometimes you don't do the shit right, but we're afraid if we stop you, it's another 10, 15 years. How many of you laying in the bed, right, and your lady finally, you know, like, oh, yeah, that's, oh, shit, yeah, that's her. Yeah. Ow! How was it? Was it supposed to be crunchy? I think I'm gonna need some tape. Oh, there's my other ball. Oh shit, I was looking for the ball. It's hard to get, like, you know what? You wanna piss a white guy off, black men? Tell them you don't go down. They get fucking air. I know you look, I wore a sex. No, I don't eat nothing unless it's original, extra crispy. All right. Oh, dude, what the fuck, dude? You're not American. We just lie, that's all, you know. You want to get a black man to admit that he go down on his woman, you got to watch 60 Minutes. When he got his face blurred and his voice altered, you know, being interviewed by Mike Wallace.
Are you the first African American to admit on national television that you like oral sex?
Hey, sound like Chad. I don't know how much time I got left. I'm just sitting over here. How many? You got 2 minutes? 1 minute left? 2 minutes? 2 minutes? There's a really freaking man.
Bitch, don't talk! He almost slapped you. He's like, don't you? He doesn't want it. I'm sorry. You slap her and then like say, oh, sorry, it didn't mean it. You know? Can't piss me off, you know? All right. Oh, thank you, cheerio.
talking about like horror movies. I was like, you know, that's one thing that I love. You know, that, you know, like I say about white people, like doing horror movies, like horror. You guys will stick together with your family. You guys stick around, man. You guys stick together. I was watching The Ghost of Emily Rose, or The Exorcism of Emily Rose, and I guess she was elevated all up and crawling and all that. You guys will go get priests and come back and find out what the fuck they're saying. They're not using a language for 4,000 years. What do you want? You ain't doing that shit, are you? You go home, see your honor there. I just want the cable box, bitch. That's all I want. You just get the cable box, you can have all this shit. I just... the fuck out of here. I don't know what the fuck. Jesse was downstairs. I don't know where the fuck you went. I just... we're all the same. The only difference, like, pets. We raise our pets differently. We have pets differently anyway. I don't know, for one reason or another, black people like to get shit that kill people. We won't even get regular goldfish. We gotta get some piranhas or some shit. We just... what kind of dog do you have? Oh, well, you look like you part black anyway, so you don't count. How about you, sir? What kind of dog do you have? You got a gay dog, huh? What kind of dog? What kind of dog?
Labs.
Some fucking thing. That dog, you bring in his house, he show you where some shit at. You feed the dog dog food, huh? Not black people. We feed the dog what we eat, don't we? Dog sitting on the damn toilet reading a Jet magazine. And they ate some corn and some collard greens. You take the dog to the vet, wondering why he got high blood pressure. What kind of shit? The dog got the gout. What kind of shit is that? What's wrong with your dog? Yeah, he had a stroke. Hey, I was sitting too much bacon. What kind of fuck? You guys take the dog to the vet, don't you? Hell no, we take our dog to the park. I'll be back.
Before we do, I want to bring up the guy who's going to announce the winners. And this guy put the X in Extreme Comedy. He's been the talent coordinator for the event. Welcome Johnny Benson. Johnny Benson!
Thank you guys all. I want to thank the judges. I want to thank all the... this has been a long road. We're at the finals. And I just want to say, man, I want to thank Brad for giving me the opportunity. I actually got to choose everybody in the amateur contest. So everybody you saw tonight, they had to pass through me to get here, and I think they did a great job. So everybody. And I love them all, but we can only take five, folks. We can only take five. I'm gonna start reading off the names of you guys. Just show them some love as I do, and I'm gonna start off, right off the bat, I wanna make you guys make some noise. John Fattigate! For Dr. J. Sotay!